A young musician from Cork living with cerebral palsy has mastered the Bowron with the help of a computer and the blinking of an eye. Killian McSweeney has been showcasing his talent ahead of International Day for People with a Disability next week.
Killian will be joined by traditional musicians from Bengala Branca School in Guinea-Bissau for a remote music session via Skype tomorrow. It's extraordinary. Carry on. The event is going to be filmed both in Ireland and in Guinea-Bissau to make a short video which will be released on International Day of People with Disability. That is December the 3rd.
Let me know when you're ready, Carl.
We're ready to go. Lovely.